Assalamu alaikum. Hello from Sarajevo, Bosnia and Herzegovina. I want to show these buildings. Beautiful, beautiful buildings. We are going around. Well, this city hall, the biggest, the most represented building in Sarajevo from the period of Austro-Hungarian rule, was purposefully built to serve as the seat of the administration. Karel Pařík was commissioned for the development of the first draft in the 81. However, he resigned from the project to objections from Minister Baron Béni Kállay. Amazing building, look. Sarajevo City Hall. In this place, Serbian criminals in the night, 25-26 August, 22 set on fire National and University Library of Bosnia and Herzegovina. Over 2 million of books, periodicals and documents vanished in the flame. Do not forget, remember and war. If you want to go inside, write in the comments. Subscribe channel Halal Bosnia. If you want to visit country, contact WhatsApp 061 700 100. You are welcome.